Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. I have done a lot of soap reviews on my channel. And oftentimes I am asked which face wash is good for your face. So I am doing a whole series on face wash that are good for normal skin, dry skin, oily skin, combination skin, or if you have acne prone skin. I will be including options from drugstore which are very affordable and also some face washes from premium brands. So, if you are also looking for a good face wash for yourself, then this series is for you. All the face washes that I will be reviewing, I have been testing them for a very long period of time. In case you would want me to review any particular face wash, then do let me know in the comment section below. So the first one in this series is a face wash from a brand called Simple. Simple is a British brand. It is a brand that is known for making products that are extremely good and gentle for your skin, yet they are very affordable. This is the Simple Refreshing Facial Wash. This is a 150 ml tube and it retails for Rs. 325. It has a shelf life of 3 years. Before I tell you more about this face wash, let me tell you what it does not have. So this face wash has no artificial perfumes or color. It does not have any harsh chemicals. It does not contain alcohol. There are no parabens used in formulating this face wash. It is cruelty-free and it is dermatologically tested. It will not clog your pores. So you can say that this face wash is going to be kind to your skin. This face wash is designed for sensitive skin but is loved by all skin types. It contains pro-vitamin B5 and vitamin E. I have tested this face wash on all skin types and I can say it with confidence that it can be used by all skin types. It's also good if your skin is acne prone. It is very gentle on your skin. You need to take a small amount on your palms and lather it up. Then you need to apply it on your face and massage it for some time. Rinse it off with water. It gently removes all the impurities from your skin without making it dry. You're not going to feel any tightening or any dryness on your skin after using this face wash. This can be used both in the morning and in the evening. And if you wear makeup, then this can be a good second cleanse. This face wash can be used by both men and women. It can be used across all age groups. So whether you are a teenager, you are in your 20s, 30s, 40s, 50s, 60s or more, you can use this face wash. In case you have tried this face wash earlier, do let me know your experience in the comment section below. The next video of this series would be coming up in the next week. So subscribe to my channel and press the bell button to stay notified about all my future videos. If you found the video useful, then give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends and family. Till the next video, bye-bye.